what we've got here is the Karcher HDS electrodes. Now, obviously, on this side, HDS 745s and a great deal of different machines. That's what they're for. Now, obviously, when you do come to fit them, make sure that you're very careful when you come to tighten them back up, that you don't over tighten. Not that you'll crack the porcelain, but you'll end up cracking the housing the screw screws into on the Karcher burner top, so just be careful.